It stands for Semaphore, and it is home of...
The Power. Good morning.
Big Ollie.
Good morning, Koshy. Good morning, Sam and team. Ollie Wines. Round of applause for Ollie Wines coming down this morning to say hello from The Power. We've been infiltrated. They're everywhere here. Mate, obviously pre-season underway. How's it all travelling?
Yeah, back into it. I've only been back for 2 days myself, but our younger players have been back for 2 weeks, so it's been really good. Thankfully, the weather's been pretty forgiving for us, so as long as it stays pretty cool, we'll enjoy it.
And you know this area very well. I've heard it's a bit of a lunch spot for a number of the Power players. Where's your go-to in Semaphore?
It is. It's very close to Alberton, so we love getting down to Mr. Pilgrim's down there on Semaphore Road.
And now that you've said that, you're an official brand ambassador for them. Congratulations.
No worries. No, glad to jump on board.
And what's your go-to meal there?
I shouldn't say it, but it's like a chicken schnitzel.
Do we have the dietitians from the club listening to that at the moment? Well, it's obviously working, whatever you're doing. Now, what would you like to say to the fans ahead of, you know, the new season coming towards us?
Oh, look, the club's made a lot of change, and we're really excited for what's to come. We're going to work hard over the next 6 months, and looking forward to 2019.
I've got to say a big thank you to, as a Crows fan, I've got to say thank you to the Power fans. You've been very generous and very kind with me this morning, taking selfies, being polite. I even was gifted a present from a Power fan named Ben. He gave me this. How good is that? Crows from a guy named Ben who's a Power supporter. Can you just hold that for a second?
No, I'm
just
going to do
the weather. Can we get a photo of that?
No,
let's see your weather around Australia.
Drop it.